Domestic handset maker Micromax on Monday launched Bharat 2 Ultra budget smartphone at ₹999 in partnership with telecom operator Vodafone. As per the company's offer, one will have to buy the smartphone at ₹2,899 and will have to recharge their new or existing Vodafone numbers with a minimum denomination of ₹150 every month for 3 years. The buyer will get a cashback of ₹900 at the end of 18 months and a cashback of ₹1,000 after the next 18 months in Vodafone M-Pesa wallet, thereby making the effective price of the handset ₹999. The phone is powered by Spreadtrum SC9832 1.3 GHz quad-core processor coupled with 512 MB RAM and 4GB internal storage, a 4-inch WVGA screen display with 2-megapixel rear camera and 0.3-megapixel front-facing camera. The handset runs Android Marshmallow operating system and is powered by 1,300 mAh battery. Google has delayed the delivery of some of its newly launched white Pixel 2 devices by up to a month as it is having a hard time keeping the smartphone in stock. Some people who ordered a white Pixel 2 and received an estimated ship date of late October are receiving emails saying their order has been delayed by up to a month, a report at The Verge said late Monday. To make up for the delay, Google is now offering these customers a free live case which normally sells for $40. In India, Pixel 2 is priced at ₹61,000 for the 64GB variant. INS report.